showmen are very hard workers. Because a lot of the group, there are some groups of people, middlemen working here, and the show people are called the Urayasu people. And there used to be some fisheries at the Tokyo Bay, and but because they reclaimed a lot of land, the fishermen lost the fishing rights. So instead of their fishing rights, the Tokyo government allowed them to work here. And they used to be fishermen, so they're very wake up very early and they're very hard workers. This is a unagi. This is a clear water eel.
What do you think?
Basic. Stop with your fish.